There's the hero's crest. Okay. So we are back to full health. What was the Velmgoon's lust? Sword. Okay. Whoop. Very nice. All right, hit save. And now we can backtrack and attempt this dungeon. Back to the bottom, return to the bottom. Okay. Whoop.
Nice to meet you.
Out too soon. Okay, here we go. Leave the tower. Oh, that was just a sparkle. Okay. I thought that was an item for a second. You know, it might be a good idea to see if I can stock up on some healing stuff. No, stay away. Bad birdie. Hello, Elder. Oh, avoid the goat. Grunts around here. I'm hoping to find someone selling stuff. Oh, good. My item. Yeah, these probably would have helped a lot earlier. All right, floral essence. Heart clover. Definitely get her up. Skirt jacket. Trans Fazio. Better attack, but worse defense. Nope. That's better for him. Go. All right, everybody's re-equipped. We are fully stocked. Let's give this a shot. Now to get to this dungeon, we have to go right 4 screens. So there's one. Excuse me. Two. Could this emblem be... Use Hero's Crest. It opened. I wonder what's on the other side. So this will be completely new to me because I never tried this before. I didn't even know it was there or how to get to it, so.
Mysterious unison, excuse me.
Claves, hi. Claves? This can't be. What's going on? Didn't you die? Are you a ghost? Yes, Salsa. I have returned from the dark beyond to visit revenge upon you for eating all of my chocolates. What? Just kidding. Did I scare you? Sorry, Salsa. That's not it. It's just... Yes, I know.
I did die. I perished.
At Rondo's hand. I heard the sound of my soul being separated from my body. Then everything went dark. I heard nothing, and I couldn't speak. Dying is incredibly lonely. And then I screamed out, "Let me see him! Let me see him!" And I just kept screaming. Then somehow I was able to come back. When I came to, I was standing here. My spirit and body were reunited. So does that mean you've returned to life? No, Jazz. I have not been reborn. I am incomplete. Truly, this is my body. The soul connected to it, though, is fragmented. The impact of re-entering this world broke my soul and scattered its pieces throughout this labyrinth. I have braved the labyrinth many times attempting to restore it, but I... Don't worry. I promise, we'll get your soul back. Right, Allegretto? Yeah, that's right. I'm sure we can bring Claves back to life. Thank you, all of you. Claves has joined the party. Holy crap. Wow, okay. Spot a rapier. Let's see here. Pocket watch from Rabbit in Wonderland. Unknown effect. Redefeating chaos. Alright, well.
Okay.
Well, is this just gonna be a boss rush or?
In the time it takes you to blink, I'm gonna pound you.
There we go, that worked well.
Midnight Cloud!
He's down.
That was fun.
All right.
Wow.
Maybe it's time for a new bow.
Oh, I already got you a new bow. Party level 6. Hey, look at that. Harmony chains are increased to 6. Good gravy. That's a lot. Up to 6 special attacks can now be used with our allies within attack range. Item slots are increased to 50. Holy nuts. Echoes are retained after a harmony chain. Nice. And can even be carried over to the next battle. Ooh. As an offset, command buttons will change at random during each change. Okay. Sweet! Next floor. So now it's just a regular enemy there. And I have no idea where I'm going at this point. Hey, found a chest. Soul Shard. No, stay away. So the enemies are all the same, at least thus far. Okay, here's another chest. Titania's bow. Ooh. Very nice.
Come down on you like a mountain range.
Oh, God, that's what happened. Okay. Okay, yeah, I don't like that. Ow. Oh. Ah! It changed up everything! Wow, that is complicated.
You're a mess.
Okay, so I just have to be mindful, and I should be able to get used to the changing randomness. Turn the corner. Nope, that's not gonna do that. Okay. Must be the next away next. Okay, good. Oh, new enemies. The pirates. Leave me alone. Okay. Dead end. Okay, now we're back to where we came in. Well, depending on if I can get through this or not, I may make the dungeon an entire episode instead of breaking it up, because it's probably going to turn into a lot of episodes otherwise. Unless, of course, it takes me more than a usual recording session. I don't know if there's even a save point in the middle of it. I would hope that there is. Another split. Oh good, here's a chest. Pervious. For March. Mount Vesuvius, oh boy. All right.